The first two terms, x cubed minus x squared, are equal to x squared times the quantity x minus 1. The last two terms, 3x minus 3, are equal to 3 times the quantity x minus 1.